pleased to offer multiple air suspension repair and replacement options for the 2002 to 2009 Audi A8 D3 chassis sedan. For vehicles that need a replacement air strut, Arnott offers both remanufactured OE struts and Arnott-designed new struts. Arnott buys used original equipment cores which are tested, cleaned, painted, and then rebuilt using new air bladders, seals, and the OE active damping coil. In this video, we show how to install the Arnott remanufactured OE air strut for the rear of the Audi A8 with normal suspension. This video also applies to the Audi A8 with sport suspension. Air strut removal. Removal step 1, prepping for removal. Set the steering to straight ahead. Begin by disconnecting the battery. Use a platform that is capable of raising the body separately from the wheels. Lift the body at the lifting points prescribed by the vehicle manufacturer. Removal step 2, wheel removal. Start by removing the wheel's lug nuts. Once the lug nuts are removed, carefully take off the wheel. Removal step 3, disconnecting the wire connector and airline. Remove fender well cover to access the rear strut. Locate and disconnect the electrical connector. Disconnect airline from Voss fitting. Slide the collet and airline fitting off the airline and discard. Removal step 4, disconnecting the air strut. Remove two nuts securing reservoir brackets to vehicle. Remove three top bolts securing the strut to the vehicle. Remove bottom strut bolt. Disconnect the brake line bracket and ride height sensor. Remove sway bar bolt. Remove strut from vehicle. Removal complete. Air strut installation. Install step 1, air strut installation. Install strut into vehicle. Reinstall the sway bar bolt. Reconnect the ride height sensor. Reconnect the brake line. Reinstall the bottom strut bolt. Reinstall the three top bolts that secure the strut to the vehicle. Install step 2, connecting the air strut assembly. Reinstall the airline. Reconnect the electrical connector. Install step 3, finishing the installation. Reinstall the fender well. install the wheel and tighten all lug nuts to the manufacturer's specifications. Install step 4, testing. Start the engine, wait 2 minutes. Operate the raising function of the car's electronics. Initially lower the lifting platform slowly and only completely when the vehicle rises of its own accord. Check the air strut for leaks. It is strongly recommended that after this installation, the vehicle gets an alignment for better performance and safety.